To Texas now, where police say they've arrested a man who stole two monkeys this week from the Dallas Zoo. The 24-year-old suspect is charged with multiple counts of animal cruelty and burglary in connection with other incidents at the zoo where animal enclosures were cut open. Police say he was arrested Thursday after visiting the Dallas Aquarium. The stolen monkeys appeared to be unharmed when they were found inside an abandoned house.